Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome back to Smarter Every Day. I am in the Globe Museum in Vienna, Austria, and I'm going to show you something really neat. This is called a lunarium. A lunarium is a really interesting device used to calculate the position of solar eclipses. You can see you have a candle here that represents the sun. You have the moon, which goes around the Earth when you input power to the crank there, and it calculates the position on the globe where the shadow will be. So this is a really interesting thing, and you know I'm excited about solar eclipses ever since the one in America a couple years ago. My wife and I, for the first time, we've been able to plan a trip around a total solar eclipse. So go with us to Argentina and let's see what it looks like in the middle of the desert as we observe a solar eclipse together. Let's go get smarter every day.
Holy cow, my beard's a beard. It's a real beard. Look at that.
The ground crew are wearing full on winter gear.
Uh-oh.
Sí, gracias.
El auto.
Gracias, señor.
Mucha suerte.
Sí.
Gracias, señor. Sí. That's where we're going. Excuse me, I'm eating an empanada.
Punto de observación.
Looks like it's directly ahead. So after days of travel, we ended up here at the far western edge of Argentina, just outside of a little town called Bella Vista in San Juan Province. The reason this eclipse was such a big deal is that it's a setting eclipse, meaning the photos could capture the eclipse and the horizon in the same shot. And this location means the shot would be the beautiful Andes Mountains right in front of you. This was supposedly the spot to watch from. Tons of stages and live feeds, all kinds of things that were already set up the night before. We met a ton of really cool people, like this famous news anchor who showed us the huge lens they were going to use to film it with. Everyone was really cool and excited, but when I saw this drone flying overhead, I realized that this wasn't the spot for us.
Okay, so we just went to the site where half the world is going to be, literally, for the eclipse.
No.
I'm thinking no, because I saw people with drones and stuff. I'm not thinking that's where I want to be. No.
No, but this is gorgeous.
It's pretty. I'm thinking on the side of the road somewhere with you.
We drove 2 hours back across the desert that night, back to our hotel, and the next day we threw all our gear in the car and armed with the Solar Eclipse Timer app, we headed back out into the desert to wing it along with thousands of other people from all over the world.
Look at all these people here for the eclipse. This is the only store for like forever. Good for the guy that owns this store. Or is un loco día para ti? Is it? It's a big deal. Does this feel like the Science Olympics to you?
Like, it's not the Science Olympics. It's like...
People are from everywhere, though.
Yeah. And people are super travelers to not so super travelers.
So at this point, we're trying to figure out what the photo is going to look like. So my beautiful bride is driving, and I am using an augmented reality app. You can see the ecliptic line right there. Yeah, I think this is it. Look at that. So you got two mountains there.
Hola. Habla español?
Oh, cool, man. I'm Dustin.
Stefan.
Stefan, have you set your orientation up yet?
This should be the orientation, yeah.
Is it polar aligned right now? What do you think, adventure wife? 318 to 296.
We're looking like...
Yeah, that's it. Let's just call that good.
Do you mind checking my setup for me?
So you came all the way from Switzerland?
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Thank you for the help setting up the box.
Thank you very much.
first total solar eclipse, I got so excited I left the solar filters on and didn't get the shots I wanted. So when it came right down to the moment here, Tara couldn't resist poking a little fun at me.
Okay, are these the only two lenses you have to take off?
30 seconds, hands on camera filters.
It's just for you, babe.
There you go.
20, remove camera filters.
Okay, got him.
15, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Glasses off. Glasses off. Oh, come on, babe.
Observe planets and stars.
How cool.
What?
It's a 360 sunset.
I decided to set up a camera behind us to capture the eclipse progression through the sky in front of the Andes. I had a photography filter on my front camera and I would run it back and forth between the camera in the front and the camera in the back, and I would take these shots along the partial phase phenomena progression. They say a picture's worth 1,000 words, and this one's worth far more than that to me because Tara and I built it together. We picked the spot. Everything about this captures the entire experience with my wife. Probably the most interesting thing about this photo, though, is that last photo before the sun goes down behind the mountains. We didn't expect that, and the way it went down was pretty cool.
Do you see what's happening?
Yeah, hold on.
The moon is on one side.
No, we didn't get the total before we got the
No, but it's sunset. It's cool because the mountain's running away. That's pretty cool. That's really cool, actually. I gotta take some photos of that.
Do you think that the moon is gonna move fast enough for the...
I don't know, but I gotta go take that picture in the back, right? Because it's gonna be cut by the mountain.
Wow, it's going fast.
Yeah, it is.
It's going very fast. Do you want me to push buttons up here?
I need another battery.
Yeah.
I got it. We need...
Do you want me to push...
We're good.
Do you need push buttons up here?
No.
Okay. It's going fast.
I'm coming back.
Yep, you should. I wasn't expecting that.
Did we get it right there? Yeah, we got it.
That's weird. Oh, man.
I really wasn't. I thought it was going to clear.
It's like...
Before. Oh, which one's going to win? The mountains are going to win.
The mountains are going to win.
Absolutely are.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, man. How cool is that? And then the light's gone.
It's
almost.
Oh, it's so close. Oh, can I see it out there yet? Or is it too bright?
Oh, I wonder if we can take this off.
Is it too bright?
Too bright. Too bright.
Oh, it's like a little triangle. Take a photo.
Oh.
Take a photo.
I'm doing my best. I don't know what I'm doing.
Take a photo.
I did.
Okay, now.
Oh, look at that. What a neat way to end the eclipse, huh?
I just wasn't expecting it.
I wasn't either.
But I wasn't. Oh, it's getting cold fast.
Look at the smoke rising off of the mountain. You see that?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Oh, no! Okay, it's gonna work. People love it, I promise. Alright, so... Oh! Alright, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, thank you for supporting every crazy thing I do on Smarter Every Day. It's, consider subscribing, perhaps. Would you like to say something?
Thank you for supporting my husband and our family, as we've had a wild ride over the past decade.
So, thank you very much. You don't talk a lot on here, so I think this is kind of enjoyable. Oh!
We gotta stop before I twerk my back.
Until we break. Oh. Until we break. Oh. It was your fault for twisting.